50 seconds here. All three of SRJet's airplanes, the Challenger 850, the Legacy 650 with the Dragon on it that Igor, Doug, and myself fly, and the Legacy 500. Here's the inside of the Legacy 500. It's the first one that's been delivered to China. It's a very nice airplane inside, very good range for its size. And the cockpit does not have nearly enough blinky lights, switches, buttons, or circuit breakers to really be an airplane, and you fly it with a joystick. Here is the Legacy 650. It does have plenty of blinky lights and buttons in the cockpit to really be a jet. It has a large galley and a true three-zone cabin, which not many large cabin business aircraft have. It has two lavatories, a very nice large lav in the back, an airliner size baggage compartment, and about a twin-size bed.
Standing there before me, I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously don't adore me. I get no kick in a plane flying too high with some gal in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick out of you.